So if you buy the film piece, it comes in this cabinet, which you've seen in the left-hand side of the frame in the film. The top of the cabinet is veneered with a chessboard, and also a diagram which describes the moves of the knight in the knight's tour. And the cabinet itself, as well as the veneered Turk at the bottom here, is a kind of reference to Jacques-Louis David painting, The Death of Marat. Marat being the 18th century political theorist, philosopher, and radical journalist of the French Revolution, who was stabbed in his bathtub.